Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Ah, it was thee, not Blythe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread. What is it? You may go.
Thank you. Thank you. sure to try that finger. I'm quite certain.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Please, do be safe.
glad that you... You have a... I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin? Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now, take this for your final trial. Soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do. Ah, my lambkin. You've completed your final trial. And with this, you are a formal inductee. A knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger. This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to life. You have the sweetest scream, my lambkin. Oh, another thing. You should have this. A medal granted by the new Moguin Dynasty with the power I've gone out of. But you mustn't. The meeting must. Luminary Mo. We must. Thank you.
took you for no matter. Lay out your arm. No matter. Already. No matter.
Greetings.
Hello. Glad to hear to learn a battle art or two. Well.
yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief!
The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it!
Wait, wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all!
Round, have you? I knew you would. You're a man of reason, through and through. Ah, well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. But an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up, how about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. Ah, they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop.
So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to